I've acquired new evidence that leads me to believe it is the Scion itself that is in some strange way a vast library of information to rival even Alexandria. I am now convinced that if I can obtain it, I will finally discover what happened to my beloved Amelia.
Oh, Pierre, you litterbug.
You're more of a dog person.
Natla doesn't honor her contracts, Pierre. I'd move on if I were you.
No, mademoiselle. Natla and I understand each other. I find things for her, and she rewards me handsomely. But you see the very thing she does. That is why you are not trusted.
I trust my instincts.
And that is why you are so complex. I am professional, mademoiselle. I focus on the job. And I get paid.
There's more to life than money, Pierre.
This isn't life, mademoiselle. It's business. Your compulsion prevents you from seeing the difference.
It hasn't prevented me from getting a piece of the Scion. How's business for you?
Touché. So then, why don't we see whose compulsion gets them the next piece?
The Greeks had an affinity for heavenly bodies.